I'm researching metallurgy, and that is essentially all about extracting valuable metals and minerals, such as the blue and the green here, from the waste, which is everything else. My research is aimed at developing a technology to make this a cheaper and simpler process. I decided to do postgrad study because I felt that it would give me more career opportunities when I do eventually leave uni. The thing that excites me a lot about doing a PhD is you're really pushing the boundaries of scientific knowledge. You're exploring things that have never been done before. I'm a very determined and strong-willed person. I've needed these attributes because I've often encountered problems in the laboratory which there are no easy solutions to. There is no textbook or person that you can ask to solve these problems for you. So in order to solve those problems, I've really had to think outside of the box to come up with a solution to a problem which may never have been encountered before. Yeah, during my time as a postgraduate student, I've had the opportunity to travel to Europe, to the USA and Canada. And this year I'll be attending the International Solvent Extraction Conference in Chile, where I'll be presenting a technical paper to describe some of my significant research findings.